You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Oh, look at this, locked in, submission move here. Now watch the Northern Lights. What a stomp. Good grief. Oof. Wow, what a leg sweep.
Beautiful technique.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, going right after the neck.
She goes for the cover. No trouble kicking out of that one.
How in the world?
Clothesline! And stomping away in the corner.
That's gonna leave a mark.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. She has a lot to lose if she continues to let the challenger in like this.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
But it's still early here, guys. It's gonna take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
She might have it.
Oh! Nice. Shut it down.
The complexity of that move is absolutely unreal.
Whoa! And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Up and down. What a slam. This, she goes for the cover. Ref found a two count. Wow. She's looking at it. She better do something fast. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Showing some quickness there. Oh, and it's a reversal.
Focused attack on the back.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Hooked up. Cutthroat side slam.
The champ needs, can she end it here?
True testament to grit.
She's not done yet.
She's got her where she wants her.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Well, looks as though the champ has run out of gas. Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
Easily kicks out of that one.
This is amazing.
She might have it.
Thunderous slam.
The challenger simply
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Three. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, Shirley.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
I don't think anybody would have expected anything less from a match here at Extreme Rules. That was the